Bingo, lovely. If there were a third premolar, the foramen would be just above that. And what I want you to do is get some gloves on and feel this foramen. You don't feel a big hole. What you feel is you feel a bony ridge, and then you feel a big knot of nerves and vessels that are exiting out of there, which you should also be able to strum back and forth. So if you all want to feel that, above this space between second and fourth,